In order to make sure this is set to work with your 50 amp shunt, press and hold the center button. The first thing it's going to let you do is clear some of the values. We don't want that. We want to just keep holding until it says current. If it's set to 100 amps, just press it to it's back at 50 amps, and then you can just walk away. It'll come back on in a few seconds. There you go. You're ready to go.